Nowhere in Ahmadiyya literature you will find it mentioned that those who claim to be Muslims and say Kalima Shahadat, they are not Muslims or non-Muslims. They are called Ghair Ahmadis. So this is a fine distinction.
Yes.
Non-Muslims are described as non-Muslims and non-Ahmadi Muslims are described as non-Ahmadi Muslims. And in so many places in Ahmadiyya literature, you will find the reference of Ghair Ahmadi Musliman. So if we did not accept them to be Muslims, how could we write about them as Ghair Ahmadi Musliman? Muslim and the Musliman is the one and the same thing.
It's exactly the same answer I gave to the person.
But, pardon?
He wrote, in the letter, he writes that would you get this under letter sign by the Khalifa of
Just a minute. I say this is written by Hazrat Masih Maud al-Islam himself. Why does he want an authority lower than Masih Maud al-Islam?
Well, I can bring
when the founder of the Ahmadiyya community has used the same terminology, Ghair Ahmadi Musliman, why should I certify? This is insulting.
So
if the, a greater Imam, common to him and me, has written this, that should suffice him.
Suppose I'll write him this answer then.
Yes, you write to him this answer, that the Hazrat Masih has repeatedly used this, and all the Ahmadiyya literature is abounding in this terminology. We make a distinction between Ahmadis and non-Ahmadis. But we never call non-Ahmadi Muslims as not Muslims. Ghair Muslim is a term applied only to those who profess to be non-Muslims. Ghair Ahmadi Muslims is the term applied to those who profess to be Muslims, yet deny Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salam. But what is confusing in his mind is something quite different. That is the term Kafir and Mumin. We don't believe them to be Mumins. We believe them to be Kafirs within the four walls of Islam. Why? Because we believe, we do not attribute to them anything against their profession. We attribute something to them which they themselves take pride in. They deny the Masih Maud alayhi salam, the founder of the Ahmadiyya community. And they take pride in this fact, that they refuse to accept him as a true messenger or a person sent in any capacity from Allah. So when we say you are kafir, we say them kafir of Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salam. And that is to say, just a minute, hold with patience. When we say Kafir of Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam, this is understood that if you deny Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam, in true essence, you are not Mumin. Because all the people you believe in have been left in the past. The only trial which came your way in your lifetime, you failed in that trial. So that is a term, Kafir versus Mumin. This is a different terminology altogether. And there is a term, Muslim versus non-Muslims. Because they claim to be Muslims, we never call them non-Muslims. But when they call us non-Muslims, this is against our profession. They have no right. When we call them Kafirs, we call them Kafirs of Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam. And they accept it. So we never attribute anything against their claims. While they, when they call it not, call us non-Muslims, they call us the people who do not believe in Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam, which is totally false, entirely wrong. So our position is justifiable and their position is not justifiable. Now if you want to ask a third question, perhaps, okay, thank you. Now the prayer, the call for prayer please, and then I'll say the prayers.